Eric Big E Williams was born on September 7, 1968 in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Big E was a powerful defensive lineman playing for John Bertram High in Philadelphia. And after many scholarship offers, Eric chose Central State University as the place to play college ball. At Central State, he played under Coach Billy Joe and was converted to play left tackle. During his collegiate career, he helped the Marauders to the NAIA National Championship in 1990. It was the first of Central State University's three national titles during the decade. He was a dominant force on the offensive line and was named to the All-American team. Big E was then selected by the Dallas Cowboys in the third round of the 1991 NFL Draft. In 1992, he earned national attention for holding Reggie White without a sack in a 20-10 Dallas win, earning the NFC's Offensive Player of the Week award. Williams is still the only lineman in Cowboys history to win that honor. His physical play and aggressive attitude made him arguably the top offensive lineman in the NFL. With the Cowboys, Williams was a three-time All-Pro and four-time Pro Bowler. His ability to protect quarterback Troy Aikman and to run block for running back Emmitt Smith helped the Cowboys win three Super Bowls. He was part of one of the best offensive lines in NFL history, which was dubbed the Great Wall of Dallas. Many believe that if not for the injury suffered in his near-fatal car accident, he would have finished his career as the greatest offensive lineman in NFL history. Williams dominated on the offensive line of scrimmage for the Cowboys from 1991 to 2000 and started 133 games. Williams is listed number 28 on the 50 Greatest Cowboys list. Eric Williams, Black College Football Hall of Fame, Class of 2020.